आई थिंक शादी ओनली सॉलिडिफाइज और स्ट्रेंथन्स दैट लव इवन मोर, योर बॉन्ड इवन मोर. तो शादी के बाद और भी मजा है.
हाय प्राण, हाय विद्या,
हाय.
Hi. I'm sure your better half, so your partners have seen the promos. I'm sure they have interesting reactions to it. A, I'd love to know the reaction. And has Sid or Adhuna seen the movie, like in scratches? And what do they think of it? I'm sure since you have a lot of real life experiences, I'm sure they had some funny comments and somewhere like, oh, like that, or some moment. Was it like that?
You know, firstly, I haven't watched the film yet. So there's no question of Siddharth watching the film before I do. And he's watched the promos and he loves it. He thinks he's really looking forward to the film.
Yeah, Adhuna has seen the promos, of course. And she's laughed a lot when she saw the promos. But she hasn't seen the film yet. I've seen the film. So I can categorically and very honestly tell you all that it's working really well and it's a lot of fun. Don't believe Vidya, she hasn't seen it yet. But she believes me, so she can,
yeah,
you know.
Precisely.
Ji, bilkul. But she hasn't seen the film yet.
Considering Farhan has mentioned before also that you have a very different kind of quirky romantic side to yours. You said you're not the usual romantic person, right?
I said this?
Yeah, apparently. You said that to me. No?
I said that to you?
Yeah, in an interview.
Achha, okay.
Obviously.
Okay. I was wondering, ye kab hua? Okay.
In an interview. So have you done anything quirky romantic this time?
For Valentine's Day specifically?
No, anything. Recently.
Well, in life you do many things. But they are personal, you know. Thode bahut cheezein you like to keep to yourself. It's between me and my wife, or, you know. So I don't think that's very appropriate to share with everyone.
Okay, what about Vidya? Vidya, what's the recent, last, most romantic thing that you did for Sid?